Well, let's just say this. Touching down in Bogota, the world feels that much smaller today, which is a good thing.